got as big of a run as he had. And I'm like, dang, I just screwed up because, you know, the outside was where you needed to be most of the night. And I felt the 11 give me a big push. I kind of drug brake a little bit so he could get to me and surge ahead. I thought it was going to be a drag race to the start-finish line. And then when I got hit in the right rear, I don't know how I saved it. But when we go back and watch it, I'm sure it's going to be something cool to watch.